No shortage of Malaysian flags there with the team. And just look at the emotion on the faces of the players. They are absolutely elated. It's been a hard 2 days for them. Had a bit of a hiccup in the final. First took the lead 5-0. Then Philippines came back in the last minute of the first half. Scored a try and led 7-5 going into the second half. And the 2 minutes before time, Malaysia managed to score, missed the conversion. They led 10-7, and then at one point they were on the field with six players with about a minute to go, but they just managed to hold the Philippines out. And we have Dr. Haji Kamarudin officiating. Handing over the championship trophy to the team of Malaysia, to the captain of the Malaysian team. And there it is, the Asia Rugby Sevens Trophy 2018. The winners are Malaysia. This has been a good 2 days of rugby here down here in Penaga. First time an international tournament was held here in Penaga. And I think it's good for the district and the area around here.
Okay, actually I never think that we can win, but we showed the best for our team at Malaysia. Actually we have training in about 2 months before this, but still not in a full squad, but then in one month before we get together and then we make it now. Our goal is get into the semi-finals, but then for the work hard that we go together, then we can win and we won.